strawberry kiss. There's nothing in that sweet that taste still drive me crazy. Yeah. My strawberry kisses. I could fly through the wind.
You can teleport places. Let's go to the Lunar New Year's celebration. And maybe you know, there's a chest waiting inside for me. Oh my gosh. Let's get it. Let's see what's inside. You found the magical chest with 2021 Lunar New Year box inside just for you. Guys, let's make an outfit out of this. First, we're going to have to... Okay, so our outfit there is already saved. So... let's take all of this off and make an outfit. But first we're going to start... Oh my god, and they even make Valentine's Day outfits. These are so cute. Honestly, everything has long sleeves. So this is good, and then I got some for you too. Put our thingy on. And then I guess put our lunar ears on. And then there's new hairstyles. Oh my gosh. This is so cute. So yeah, I guess this is cute. Oh my god, that virtual console. I think I like this teddy bear. And let's see. There's new faces, heart, alien. Let's go with this one. I really like this one. And and then I guess we're gonna go with a skirt. I don't know what skirt though. But let's go with this one for now because I do not have money anyway. And okay, maybe we will change it. Oh my gosh, yes. This is great. So guys, this is how my lunar outfit looks. And I want to take a photo, so let's take a photo. Okay, I think that's good for now. And let's teleport to... Wait, but we gotta get some bubble tea. Like, bubble tea is the best. Oh, and let's maybe change my hair color to like sweetheart. Or not sweetheart, but like lunars. Okay, this is fine. I really like it, but man, what do you have? I have lots of boba to choose from. I have so many right here. I'm gonna get a strawberry bagel because nice choice, enjoy. And then we're gonna teleport to. The cabin. This is so pretty. Oh my gosh, let's drink my bubble tea though. This is so cute. But then we're gonna go upstairs and there's a chest. Let's open it. I didn't even know there was a chest. With 250 diamonds inside just for you. Oh, yay. Then we see this beautiful view where we could just drink my bubble tea. So let's see, did they update the apartments? You know, maybe. The chairs aren't really, you know. Yeah, let's go to the dock of Divinia. This is so pretty. I'm gonna get on the boat. Guess it doesn't work, but yeah, the update was very late last night, so I did not get to do it. Okay, let's try to get like a lighter pink swimsuit, or maybe not even a swimsuit. Okay, well, I mean, look at that moon. It's so pretty. Let's teleport to Black History Month thing, wherever that is. Celebrate Black History Month. This special gallery shows of many the creators of Royal High Community. Okay, let's look. These are so cute. Oh my gosh. But now we are going to go to the Fountain of Dreams. And the next show is going to start in a minute. But let's get our wish before, you know, we do all of that. You can rush the fountain and drift off the daydream and be like, okay. Well, we don't have to read that because, but hopefully we get, you know, the new Valentine's Halo. I don't think we're going to get it on our first try, even trying, because I haven't even done it yet. But let's try it. After making a wish, you buy heart-shaped cotton candy in the park and walk around through the crowded streets where the annual Valentine's Day festival is hosted. You smile as you pass by the hot pink Ferris wheel. You just rode, which had free truffle chocolates inside each pod, reaching the last section of the event area, you find four possible stands you can choose from to spend your remaining festival tokens on. Picking off the last chunks of the candy, you decide to buy roses. Or maybe a skirt. You know, I'll go with a skirt. As you make your way over to the swim club, shop, check for the prices, you guess at the number. Early Valentine or so, yeah. Ooh, so I guess it's I guess that was okay. And the show is gonna start very. Wait, I missed the show! show is going on. I want to be a part of it. Isn't Leah Ash? It's me!
What?
It's me! What?
Wait, Leah Ash? Oh no. But oh my god, that is me in the back.
Look at me. You guys, it's me. Everybody go to the stage.
Everybody go to the stage, it's me. And it's me back there just doing the violin, whatever it's not, whatever it's called, and it's Connie Bob teaching us, or not teaching us, but doing this show for us. OMG. This is a great update. This honestly might be my favorite so far. But I mean, look at this. Or like a lot of time to make this. They probably did it there in January too. But I am gonna go back to the Lunar New Year area. And oh my gosh. Is that a chest? Oh no, it's just a little, whatever it's called. But, let's see. Don't click the video. Anyways, thank you so much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed the video,